Hello guys, in this video I'm gonna show you how we can clone any one page website using online tool. So as you can see here, that's my website here, and I'm gonna download that whole website code and all images, CSS and JS file. Okay, so how we can do this? So just open the Google, okay, and just type here save wav to zip and just enter, and you see the website save wav to zip.com. Open this website, okay. Now open your website, just copy the URL of any website and just enter here. And now we need to click on just save button and we need to just wait some seconds. So as you can see, the zip file is downloaded. Let's open this show in folder. Let's unzip that file, and as you can see here, that's the folder, and you will find the index.html, images in the separate folder, JS file in the separate folder, font, fav icon and CSS. Now let's open that index.html, and as you can see, that's the website here with the all images, element and CSS. If you want to change anything on this website, so you need to just open that index.html file in VS Code, okay, and now you can do any changes in this website, and then you can host this website to your own server. So let me just change something, is like, let me show you that first thing is discovering. Okay, so I'm going to find this text here, discovering. Okay, so I will just change that text to the coding bus. Simple, just save it and just refresh this and see the coding bus something you can. So that's the trick how you can clone any one page website. If you want to know how we can clone multiple pages of any website, so you can watch this video. So if you need any help on that, just comment on the video. I'll try my best to solve your problem. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel, like this video and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye bye.